Welcome to this module on setting up Lansweeper. My name is Tim Nafziger. I'm a technical readiness manager here at Lansweeper. I've got about 25 years of IT experience from desktop support to server administration, networking, engineering, security, many of the roles that many of you also have. I'm excited that you're here, whether you're a brand new customer, a seasoned sweeper, as we call them, or maybe one of our partners. I think you'll find this module helpful in setting up a successful Lansweeper installation. So this video is the introduction to this module on setting up Lansweeper, where there are other modules you can follow that discuss the configuration details and use cases. Some of those are still being worked on. But before we get started, let's talk briefly about what Lansweeper is and what it can do for you. So Lansweeper is first and foremost a network discovery tool. There are multiple ways Lansweeper can discover assets in your network, from agents or agentless, credentials or credentialless, or just by listening and analyzing those network packets. Lansweeper removes the need for those cluttered Excel spreadsheets that are often outdated as soon as they're created by providing a central location where you can see the hardware, the software, vulnerabilities, network diagrams, and so much more. So being an IT professional like yourself, I know the importance of protecting what you have. You might be responsible for the devices connected to the network, or maybe the servers and the data in your environment. Knowledge is key. Lansweeper can provide you the visibility that you need. So let's talk about what is needed to deploy a successful Lansweeper installation and trial. For best results, it's recommended that you install Lansweeper onto a server and into an environment that has internet access. You can successfully install Lansweeper into an air-gapped or a sandbox environment, but some functionality will be limited or inaccessible without that internet access. Some features that require internet access, those include like the warranty status, the lifecycle management, credential-free device recognition, we call that CDR, and syncing with the Lansweeper sites. So what is Lansweeper sites? Lansweeper sites is the cloud-based platform where you can also learn about the security vulnerabilities, network diagrams, customized asset views, graphical-based report creation, and the creative dashboards, and of course, much more. So I thank you for tuning in to this module on setting up Lansweeper trial. Now that we've laid the basic groundwork, I encourage you to move on to the next video where we're going to dive into the geeky details of installation and configuration, the scan targets, the scan credentials. Be encouraged as you discover things about your network you may not have previously known. I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Happy sweeping.